Simplify using your perfect squares. Okay, so when I say simplify,